Have started putting together emergency kits for those impacted by the storm.
CBS 4's Brett Cash shows us how one of those groups is proving that no matter how much you have, you can always help others, Brett.
Yeah, that's right, Bob. You never know when you'll be in need of a helping hand, and those who have received one themselves want to return the favor.
A bar of soap.
Shannon Sturgeon knows.
Maybe some shampoo and conditioner.
Just how important these simple items are. She herself was once on the other end of a bag like this.
I know what it's like to be homeless and not have those basic needs met, you know, shelter, food, and clothing.
For years, Sturgeon struggled with homelessness until finding help at Camp Cambie and Act of Grace.
We have a transitional housing facility, and we have families that are here that want to give back.
Ryan Chapman opened up this place 8 years ago with his wife, Amber.
I can find there was a princess toothbrush earlier.
Before that, Ryan worked in disaster relief for more than a decade, so these kits seem like a no-brainer.
A lot of them were homeless, so they know what it's like. And so anytime there is a disaster, we kind of turn our efforts and our focuses and our prayers on to trying to help in those disaster reliefs.
Receiving love and support goes a long way in getting people back on their feet, but sometimes giving it means just as much.
That's what it's about. You know, when you've made it through, that's what we're supposed to do, is help somebody else.
So by giving their love, those behind the bags are sending a message themselves, showing that we all have the ability to help others when tragedy strikes.
That we can overcome, we can achieve, we can get through this together.
Now, volunteers will continue to pack relief kits throughout the week, but they do need your help. They're asking for donations such as tarps, trash bags, hygiene items, and new underwear and socks. All donations can be dropped off at Camp Cambie. Debbie?
All right, Brett, thank you very much.